My Desktop Aviator one-shot pulse generator board set up. Just the board and a packet of pin headers. These ones are good because the boards are good because they convert a toggle switch into a momentary switch, basically. So if I toggle the switches, sends two different DirectX button presses. So the buttons don't stay down, even though it's a toggle. And whoop, bit messy wiring. There it is over there. I'm still going to run a main board there for my momentary switches.